This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
Over here. Right.
It's freezing.
Fine. Just do the job.
How many came in from the new wreck?
A couple dozen.
Not in the diet, bro. One in yourself.
For the ritual?
Probably. We'll find out tonight.
Careful! It's loaded with fuel!
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably. For the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it up this... Help! Oh, crap!
Glass looks weak. Glass looks weak.
Hey, what are you-
Stanley. Please.
Expedition field report. Despite loss of two cargo ships to intense storms, the expedition has made landfall. We've established a communication center high in the mountains, and coastal base construction has commenced. Initial surveys have revealed several possible excavation sites. The island is much larger than we originally anticipated, and layered with many centuries of history. The task of identifying the source of the storms will be long and arduous. But if we succeed in our mission here, our victory in this war will be certain.
Now, light her up! You're mine!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island? The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds look like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Power better work after all this. Climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. Why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
shot!
Where is she?
Got it!
Dragging around!
Cover for you!
Ferris.